2022 Prism World Cup Soccer 5 breakaway box. Pick your team break number 2. Everything ships, everything ships. Everything ships, everything ships. I'll write that one down. Not every time, but anytime I catch it where it's pretty bad, I'm writing down the time. And I'm gonna have somebody research this and figure out what the hell's going on with my camera. Yeah, we do gift cards. Couple people have already asked me. I need to set it up. Only takes me a couple moments. I'll write myself a note right now to do it tonight, so they'll be up. Gift cards. We do gift cards every year. Yeah, they'll be available on the website. It's a digital code that gets sent out to the email. And yeah, I'll set up the gift cards. A couple people already asked me, so I'll set them up. Plus 325. Who are they facing? Netherlands. Johnston, Canada. Plus 325. Germany, purple to 35, 10 out of 35. So US, does the US have no shot? Autograph 1 out of 10 gold for England. Chris, that's you, gold. 1 out of 10, Connor Coady, Cody, Chody, gold. Yeah. Silver. Silver. Poland. Red. Korea. Song to 99 red. Alright, see what we got here, box number two. Yeah, it is a possibility. I wish I was. Purple Morocco /35. Silver. Silver. US McKinney. Red out of 99, Portugal, Saint Sanchez /99. Yeah, I know, right? Two boxes down. Nothing in that one. Gold autograph in the first one. Another autograph coming though. Another one for England, John Terry International Inc. England with another autograph. John Terry. Serbia silver. Iran /99 red. What did he do? What did he do? Purple for the U.S., Matt Turner, 19/35. Purple, U.S. possibly another autograph. Silver. Nope, National Landmarks. Tunzia. I don't know. Aren't they in a Kombu? Zach, hey, right there, Zach in the chat. It's got a ding right there. Let's spray this sucker off for a moment. Yeah, can't see it on the back, but you can see it on the front there, unfortunately, right there. Yeah. Zach, there you go. Red for Switzerland /99. Oop, I think I see another gold down there. And do we got an autograph in this one too? Argentina. Wow, this one right here has got a lot of stuff. We got the National Landmarks. We got an autograph and there's a gold. What appears to be a gold down there too. Gold rookie for Denmark, 6/10, Olsen. Zach with Denmark. Hey. One more to go. Breakaway. I mean, maybe, does it? I don't know nothing about soccer. I mean, I just obviously know that obviously golds, low numbered cards are good, but I am not a soccer person, so I have no clue about the majority of these guys. Hey, that's the Netherlands guy right there. Tim. More Netherlands Lang to 49 blue. Silver, Japan. Costa Rica, silver crest. Korea to 99, red. That'll do it on another five boxes of World Cup Prism Breakaway. Okay, here we go on the recap here for break number two. Break number two hit recap. Gold out of 10. Couple autographs, landmark. Gold autograph. A pretty good five boxer there, huh? Bunch of different stuff.